because it's a complete application on the BlackBerry device. Hi, Clayton.
Hi.
To meet you.
Very nice to meet you. Welcome to Zobni. So what I wanted to show you today was two things. So our Zobni solution works both on Outlook and on the BlackBerry platform. And really what we're kind of focusing on solving is the email overload problem. For everyone, I think, who's watching this, you probably get more emails and more contacts today than you did 5 years ago. And Zobni is focused on helping you address that problem that comes from too many emails and probably lots and lots of contacts. So Zobni started as a solution for Outlook to help you search across all your different emails. And so Zobni will actually index all the emails that are currently stored in your Outlook and creates a profile around those emails that allows you to do fast search. So if I wanted to find all the emails that were exchanged between me and John about BlackBerry, I very quickly can get to all of those emails. If I was interested, though, let's say, in just finding the emails from John, I can come over here, and what I can immediately see is down here, or up here rather, I get John's email, I have his mobile number, I have his office number, and this was all extracted from emails that he sent me. I can also pull in information from LinkedIn, and soon coming will be Zing, that show information and pull in his title information in this case. I also have information down here that shows LinkedIn, from Hoover's, from Facebook. I can look at Salesforce information. I can pull in information from other business applications, from Twitter. And I can also look at...
Can I filter this social network how I like it? Or
yes,
it,
and if you wouldn't mind just bleeping out those phone numbers, that's probably helpful too. Sorry.
Okay.
If you wouldn't mind not showing...
I certainly appreciate that.
Yeah. He doesn't need a lot of prank calls in the middle of the night. So, yeah, sorry, I just thought of that. Yep, that's a great point. So I can come here, and as part of the indexing that Zobni does is we take a look at various analytics. So here you can see all the outgoing and all the incoming messages that I've received from John. We can also see at what time those messages are sent. And so if I want to get a response from John, probably not best to send it at midnight. I'm more likely to get a response if I send it at noon. And so especially when you're working in a global situation with partners spread across time zones, it can really help you find the best time. Down here, I can come and look at all the emails that John and I have exchanged, all the attachments, so if I'm collaborating on a document, I can always find the latest. We can look at all the people that John and I have been on the same email threads and conversations with, all the links, and all the appointments. And so that, in a nutshell, is Zobni for Outlook. Next, I'd like to show you Zobni for BlackBerry.
That would be nice.
All right. Fantastic.
But this Zobni plugin for Outlook is not new.
It is not. It's not new. We've had a product for about the last 3 years with Outlook. Gotten a lot of great feedback. Have over 5 million people using it right now, and it's just received a lot of phenomenal feedback. And really, our goal and focus has been to extend that good name onto our BlackBerry solution. All right. So here it is on BlackBerry. So if I just come here and click on the Zobni application, you'll see that I have an address book here. And very similar to what I was showing you on Outlook, this address book was created automatically on my behalf. Didn't require any kind of data entry, didn't require me to kind of do anything on the BlackBerry. But what it does is it searches through my inbox on the BlackBerry, it looks at my phone call history and my SMS history, and is able to build this address book. The other thing you'll notice is that it's not in alphabetical order. So we take a look at the emails, phone calls, and text messages that you send, and based on the frequency of those interactions, we determine who's most important. So in this case, Tara here is my most important contact because I email, call, and text message her the most. If I drill into Tara, you'll see that I'm able to, once again, you see her picture, we were able to pull that in from LinkedIn. I'm also able to kind of pull in additional information from LinkedIn and Facebook. I can look at our phone call history, our SMS history. I can look at the recent emails that we've exchanged. See down here. I can look at our recent appointments. I can schedule a meeting with her. And we can also look at our common network, so the people that we most commonly speak with. The other great feature of Zobni for BlackBerry, so I come over here to the messaging folder. I can come over here to compose email. And if I just do a little flick up, so if you look at the trackball here, move up a little bit, I just do a little flick up, That's it brings me back to this contact list.
Nice feature.
This is great. This everyone seems to like this. And if I want to start an email to say Britton, Josh, and Jeff, and then I just press back, they've been added up to the two screen, and then I can send my email to them.
That's cool.
Absolutely. And so what we're really kind of focused here on doing is, you know, not requiring you to do any data entry to build your address book. And once you have that address book, we want to make it as useful and effective for you as possible. And that's Zobni for BlackBerry.
And how does the synchronization work with the BlackBerry application and the plugin for Outlook?
Absolutely. That's a great question. So another product that I didn't show you is what we call our Zobni One service. And what that does is it's a server, it's a hosted solution that sits between Outlook and your BlackBerry device. And what it'll do is when it's enabled, it will take all the contacts. So in Outlook, you probably have contacts that are, you know, 3-5 years old based on all the archives that you have, and we will take all those contacts from those 3 to 5 years and make them available to you on your BlackBerry service. So we're automatically generating them from Outlook, and then with Zobni One, we're able to make those contacts available to you on your BlackBerry. So if there's someone that you haven't spoken to in the last 6 months, maybe it's a customer or a partner, but all of a sudden you're on the go and you realize, wow, I really could use them as a reference, or I'd really like to talk to them because of a renewal, I can now get access to them while on the go on my BlackBerry handset.
That's nice.
Thanks. Thank you. Sure.